One person is dead in a double shooting in Mantua. A gunman opened fire on the 3900 block of Folsom Street around 10 o'clock tonight. Police say officers arrived to find a 22-year-old man wounded outside of a home that was sprayed with bullets. He died at the hospital. Someone drove a second gunshot victim to the hospital. That 22-year-old man is in critical condition. So far, no arrests or a motive.